For nearly a century, the Hebrew University of Jerusalem has proudly stood as Israel's leading university, renowned for its distinguished academic achievements and groundbreaking research. And the Hebrew University's Faculty of Law is no exception. It's no coincidence that the law faculty was established as the first law faculty in Israel in 1949. The law faculty was a necessity at the time to establish a new legal system. So this is the historical mission of the Faculty of Law, and it's maintained that tradition for 75 years.
In many ways, our alumni have established the Israeli justice system. So if you look at the Israeli Supreme Court, for example, our alumni have always been the majority of justices. But beyond that, I think what is most important is how we contributed to society at large.
The skills that you gain here provide you a wide scale of opportunity in the public or the private sector.
The skills that I gain
allow me to be a better manager, not only a better lawyer.
One of our core values at the Faculty of Law is the human component of legal education.
We teach our students how the law can be used as a tool to change society for the better.
There's something in Hebrew, sitting in Jerusalem with all the government offices, they will encourage you to go do something for the greater good. Go make an influence, make an impact. I always like to take care of my surroundings, to help wherever I am, and that's stuff I learned in the Faculty of Law. I think that's the most important lesson I learned here.
We believe that a good legal education also involves a clinical education.
What makes it special, the Clinical Legal Education Center, is what we call the gap between the law in the books and law in action. And that's something that you can only gain through clinical work.
The Clinical Legal Education Center is basically the largest pro bono firm here in Jerusalem. We have 9 legal clinics in different aspects of human rights. Last year, over 1,000 people were assisted by the clinics. We are trying to teach the students about social responsibility, but also give back to the community with the legal representation for disadvantaged groups in Jerusalem and its surroundings.
As dean, one of my greatest sources of pride is seeing how our alumni are going out into the world and making an impact, each in their own way.
When I decided that I wish to excel in corporate law, there's no doubt that the confidence that was gained through the studies in Jerusalem allowed me to focus on that area and develop over time expertise. It provided for me the environment in which I learned the basic skills of legal thinking, and it nurtured my love for the law.
I'm a pediatric ICU nurse by training. Slowly, I started working as a forensic nurse. Victims of sexual abuse are treated in the hospitals, and we collect the evidence that goes to the police. There were cases where we thought we did a great job, and then we heard that they were closed because of lack of evidence. I realized that there's this whole world that I know nothing about, but I'm actually providing evidence for them. Hopefully, in the future, some of the clinical practice that I bring may help make the law better, especially for children.
Today I understand that law is not just a profession, it is a tool. And I hope that my impact on the world is to leave some sort of legacy where law is a tool of positive impact.
Hebrew University's Faculty of Law stands out for its emphasis on humanity, outstanding faculty, and socially conscious students. An inspiration poised to guide future generations and positively impact Jerusalem, Israel, and the world at large.